Hey guys, it's me, Nikki, and it's time for a new Nikki's Wiki. Today, we're going to take an underwater adventure. Did you ever wonder what fish do all day? One way to find out is by going snorkeling. All you need are a mask, fins, and a short tube called a snorkel. Then just swim near the surface of the water and see what's happening under the sea.
I just love people watching.
A group of fish swimming together is called a school of fish. I can't wait to see what we've learned today on Fishies Wiki. Do you know scuba divers can go even deeper than snorkelers underwater? Scuba stands for self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. Scuba divers wear special equipment to help them move, breathe, and see underwater.
Ooh, I look good.
You can scuba for all sorts of fun reasons, like just to see beautiful things. Science.
Fascinating. I don't think anyone's cleaned this floor in years.
Searching caves. Photography.
Perfect.
And even making movies.
To be or not to be.
Dory, let's do that again. But this time, remember your lines.
One of the best places in the world to go for an underwater adventure is the Great Barrier Reef off the coast of Australia.
G'day, mate. Time for a swim.
The Great Barrier Reef is one of the 7 natural wonders of the world. You can even see it from space.
Look, the Great Barrier Reef. I'm gonna take a dip.
Perfect form.
It's home to lots of sea life. Dolphins, turtles, sharks, and over 1,500 species of fish, including the clownfish.
Hey, everybody. Come visit us down under.
That's what Australians say because it's a land down under. Which makes sense because it's lower than most of the countries and continents of the world.
And it's beautiful down here.
I sure had fun on our underwater adventure. There are so many beautiful things under the sea. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hey, look, sushi.
Hey, kids. Click here for more on Nikki's Wiki. And don't forget to subscribe.